Hey, what's going on, guys? Exploder back here with another video, and in today's video, we are going to be playing some more of Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. Now, in this video, I don't really know where we're going with the story. So far, we've done the first two missions, Operation 627, where we helped Makarov escape from the gulag, and then Precious Cargo, which is our first, like, open mission. We got to play as Farah, and we were trying to stop them from stealing some missiles from us, the Russians, but we were unsuccessful. So now we are catching back up with Task Force 141 in Reactor. So, restart mission. Yes, restart mission. Pardon. There we go. Just so you guys get to see the cutscene again.
Милена.
С возвращением, Владимир.
Ты создала для нас армию.
Дело выгодное и правое.
My comrades, we stand reunited. For your efforts in my absence and our success today, I offer you praise. И наказание. Иван, из-за того, что ты отверг мой план,
Ivan's about to get wasted. Actually, I'm just gonna skip this.
1 minute!
Because we already watched it in the last video. If you wanna watch it, just watch it in the last video. At the end.
That's our gear on the ground if we need it. We will.
So we're gonna be playing as Price. We're back here with 141. I think we're trying to find the missiles. Which.
Pull altitude is 2,000 ATL.
I'm gonna complain in a second.
So we do. Roger up at a rally point. Shut. Stand by. Go.
Reactor, John Price. Okay, well, I'm about to have a rant. I'll wait until we land.
Watch 1 to Bravo. ISR is overhead.
Got some cool
weapons.
Be
advised, Tony has 3 helos on the ground, locations marked with orange smoke.
Extract points for the nuclear material.
Affirmative. Helos are your primary targets. Destroy them and we can keep this truck contained.
Okay, so how many of these?
I'll relay what I see from overhead.
How many of these open?
Makarov means all hands on deck, John.
How many of these open missions are we gonna
Stay
have?
Quiet, Captain, they're searching for you.
Cause it's like.
Make an entry.
Is this sequel? Cause it's like yeah, I'm happy with doing these missions. I like these missions. I think they're very cool, but this game's already not that long, so how much, and there isn't much story in these game, in these missions. It's
what
just
we're seeing Coney patrols on the outer perimeter. They're searching the area.
Stay on them.
It's purely really just gameplay.
Doesn't add up.
They could be after more than nuclear material. Stay on them.
Copy, watcher.
So I don't know. That's what I wanted to rant about. And, something
Bravo
else.
7-1 in position. 6-1 in position. Out from air secure. 0-7 ready.
Bravo set. 6, you're clear to proceed.
This Makarov isn't at all similar to
Watch
the
out.
Other
Approaching
one.
A pallet
to the original.
Use it to put a hurt on these fuckers, John.
Stealth bomber.
6, your recon drone will get you eyes on.
Why not?
Watcher, send in bomber coordinates now.
Copy that. You're cleared hot for bomber and take cover.
Incendiary? I wanna fucking take cover. Oh my god, can I stop? I don't want to. Oh man. Okay, that was cool. What is this? Incendiary? I'm just placing all these down for the achievement, really.
Enemy vehicle coming your way.
Sentry set.
probably not going to get all 29 weapons, just because that's... I'll get the ones that I can, like, easily get pretty easily. You know, I'll get
those.
Supply drops
are on target. Gear's available when you need it, Bravo.
Copy, Roger.
I'm not going to get every single one.
Be advised, Cody's regrouping all over.
Just because it's not really worth my time. You can get any gun and it'll work, basically.
Found a SAM turret.
If there's an enemy healer in
the area, I saw one. Wait, SAM turrets are, I might as well just recon a bit. SAM turrets are, fuck do I want to say? A kill streaks or score streaks, you know? Scan a bunch of people, why not? I have an idea. And I also have a mortar strike as well. Oh my god, I have I have so many ideas popping into my brain right now. Get in the car, mortar strike with the ramp.
Recon drones down.
I'm so excited. Come on, come on, come on, come on. So it's like get a good angle, yeah?
Gotta be nuclear materials, right? What else coming? Doesn't seem right.
Keep scanning, Ghost.
Yippee!
Effective fire on the helo!
All stations, helo destroyed.
Good work,
go. That surprisingly worked. I genuinely am surprised. I thought I was gonna die.
Explosion got Connie's attention. Enemy inbound.
Okay, I'm fine with that.
Still not picking up any radiation. Johnny, Gary, anything? Negative. I don't know, Connie. There's no radioactive material. What's Connie?
Stay on it, find out.
Connie's alerted, they're digging in.
Okay, that's fine. Let's gas him out. Let's run the gas. Well, that's the alarm. Yeah, I'm not gonna go all stealthy like I did last time. I'm just going full force. I feel like these guns are gonna be easier to find though. Can I climb up here at all? Alarm's going. Ooh. There is one there. Ah, missed. Oh. I kind of like this scope. Don't know why. It's cool.
They're closing on you, Captain. Defend yourself.
Yeah, yeah.
Bravo, be advised. Coney Bird's approaching with reinforcements.
I don't know if this was the best idea.
Enemy down.
Of course this was the best idea.
Bomb drone deployed.
Hello, friend.
Good impact.
When did I miss this one? Right next to me.
UAV's activated.
A whole lot of people around. There's a... What are you even firing at?
Taking heavy fire! Copy, G's.
Jesus Christ.
Watch the sentry turret.
Ah! Jesus Christ, that took so much to destroy it. Don't do that.
Coney down.
I'm just going full throttle. Okay, let's go to this one quick. I lost my vehicle. There's one in here. Chest. So how do I get in? Can I use guns from previous, No, that's not what I want. Okay, door stuck. How do I get it unstuck?
UAV is offline.
The pilot just ran at me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. God damn it. Maybe I do need to go a bit slower, but. Okay, also when you respawn you can pick your weapon, okay. Yeah, I like this incendiary gun a lot. Yeah, okay, yeah, I know. Keep the C4. Yeah, I know. That's cool, we get to make a little loadout though, I like that. We want that, we want that. Okay. Might as well just have another SMG, because why not? I got everything there. There we go. Okay, I gotta do all that again.
Target those Helo 6. Whatever Coney's after, let's keep it on the ground.
Does everything
respawn?
Got eyes
on you, Captain. I'll relay what I see from overhead.
Thanks for the assist, Watcher.
Makarov means all hands on deck, John.
Deploying SAM turret.
I'm still gonna do my cool shot on him then.
Ghost, are you picking up any of these spikes?
Negative. All the helos scan clear. Should be safe to use explosives on them.
Oh yeah, shit. Copy. I need to
In a Coney JLT quick. Visual on helo.
Copy 6, that's your target.
Wait, I should probably play up first.
We're at our primary set point. Coney in sight, working to secure perimeter. Work quietly until the captain kicks things off.
All stations first, going
loud. Solid work. Move to the next target. You're pinned, Captain. Get out of there. 6, you've got reinforcements approaching the area. Stay sharp.
Okay. 6, the explosion got Coney's attention. Enemy inbound.
Okay, I got out of there.
Captain, still not picking up any radiation. Johnny, Garrick, anything? Negative.
There's no radioactive material. What's Coney after?
Stay on it, find out.
Need to locate an entryway.
Watch it, enemies on the roof.
Copy. We'll take an outpost. Need to find another entry.
What the? Why did he even show up?
That's a lot of noise.
What noise? I didn't make any noise.
Sentries are on you, Bravo.
some damage with that. Give me C4, yeah. Give me the C4. Yeah, okay. I didn't even make any noise. I'm just trying to get the stupid chest.
Go on, ATV.
You said X. It has X marks the spot, so I would assume. Okay, you got. This detection is so fucking dumb. I'm standing a solid, like, 50 feet away from this guy. Spots me instantly just by having a glare at me. Bro. Can I find another kill streak? They're over there. Just hiding. There we go. Might have been the sniper that saw me. This guy's dead. That guy is there.
Scope in the area.
Copy.
Oh, that's an achievement.
Watch your IC, Coney posted up near the smokestack. Eyes on second helo.
Copy 6, set charges and confirm detonation.
I don't even want to get all the achievements for this game,
but... Pick up a transponder code for an armaments cache.
Useful if you can get your hands on it.
I will. I'm just doing things.
Captain, spider pallet at the fire station could be useful.
Doesn't seem like there's anything here. I can't really be asked to explain.
EKIA!
Attack a second!
What? But how the what? In what form of possibility did he see me? There's some loot here.
Tons of Coney on target.
Makarov's got plenty of ultra-nationalists. No joy.
Enough to start a war.
Check her up.
Why is every single door fucking locked, man? Come on. Get in through a different way.
Radiation levels are stable. Oh. Nothing's moved yet. Doesn't seem right.
Ghost, keep scanning the area. Update when able.
Roger.
VTOL jet. Well, that could be useful. VTOL jet, definitely useful. Don't die. I didn't die. Oh, yeah. ATV. I want the ATV. Is this an ATV? Yes, it is. Okay.
Took an ATV.
Where do I have space to... Okay, there we go.
trail.
I'll just do that, why not?
Something that packs a punch.
Pack a punch? Zombies confirmed.
Bravo, be advised. Coney Burr's approaching with reinforcements.
Second helo's down.
Good work. One more to go.
Coney's breaking off. Watch your back, Cap.
Need veto on my position.
Right into their base. Please, please, please. What? How do you see me? There's a detection on this. Like, they're trying to get you to be all tactical and stealthy, but... Well, I can't really look at your supply crates.
Got an ATV.
But I do have an ATV. Nothing in here. Yes, I may not have much else, but I do have an ATV. Ooh, two chests.
Attack helos pressing hard.
Oh my god, stop. Stop. That's not helpful. Refill. I think I'll just sit in here for a bit.
Attack helo last for now. Advise finding something to deal with it.
Please just go away.
Kilos on me.
Anti-air measures will get it off.
Oh yeah, the SAM turrets. Well...
Down price, nice one.
Okay.
Bravo 7-1. Can you confirm what Coney's moving?
Negative. Unknown at this time.
Coney has to collect something by now.
I'm gonna need something to... Is it up here? No, what even is up here? Oh, it's another different helicopter. I'm just gonna go up here so I can get up faster. Or if that made any sense.
Approaching a pilot drop.
Check, unleash, holy hell with a six.
Yeah, what's it? Stealth bomber.
Got a stealth bomber. Step move into it.
Can't just shoot me with the... Okay. Well... Stealth bomber.
Sending bomber coordinates.
Copy coordinates. Bomber's coming hot.
Wait, am I gonna get hit? I might wanna... You know what? No, a real man does not.
Eyes on the last heal on it.
Copy, take it down.
Whoa!
John got a mounted MG coming your way on an armored vehicle.
It didn't really destroy it.
Sending a bomb drone. Targets destroyed.
Good work, Six. Be advised, Bravo Six. Coney has entered the reactor. You need to get down there.
Move into the reactor. Still in contact.
Copy that. All Bravo, collapse on the reactor now.
Wait, will they be there? Because they said everyone go to reactor.
Watch out. I'm at the entrance.
Copy that.
Okay, I think I'm good. I think I'm good.
Make an entry.
There we go, okay. I'm safe.
John, you're breaking up losing signal.
Cap, I've got an enemy helo overhead. Is that the reactor deploying rope?
Confirm something. I'm bringing in secondary extraction. We have to stop them now.
Two stations, Coney's extracting canisters from the reactor.
Six, can you confirm the contents?
Negative, unknown.
All Bravo, put fire on that helo. Bring it down.
Oh, that's gonna blow it.
Fucking hell. All stations, Coney's extracting chemical weapons.
Coney's taking the gas out on that helo. We're gonna lose them.
Watcher, can you track him?
On it, Ghost. Stand by.
This is Six. The gate is sealed. I'm locked in.
Six. ISR shows Coney personnel entering the reactor.
Stay up here to some cover.
This is the only place with cover.
Check high. Coney's moved up now.
Coney wasn't after nuclear material.
Never were.
Cams were stashed here.
I need to get high.
Bravo, Six.
I can't stay up here to some cover. There's no cover up here!
Captain! Grab the rope!
Okay, let's get out.
Got it!
Oosh! Ooh, buddy, that's not good.
Grab my hand! Got it!
Okay, we did it.
We got you, Cap.
Stay with us, son.
It's okay.
Cap, stay with us, sir. 6-2 to watch out. We need medevac now.
Oh no, Price had a heart attack.
Morning, sir.
Take it easy, Cap. You beat the gas, but he still needs some time to recover.
I'm fine.
Got a headache, nausea?
Always.
He's good.
only got away with the chemicals.
Affirmative.
Makarov has been out of prison for 6 hours and he's already ahead of us.
The fuck is in that gas?
Remnants of Barkov's progress.
Sorry. Highly concentrated. Far more lethal.
One pod contaminated the whole area.
They made off with enough to kill a whole country.
Right now, he's in Farrow's backyard. We've got to find her.
Yep, we do.
It was chemical weapons. Makarov has highly concentrated sarin gas.
Did you secure it?
Negative.
Captain almost died trying.
Where is he?
I'm here, Laswell. Where are the missiles?
Not the missiles again!
Abandoned bunker complex. Built during the Cold War.
We know those bunkers.
So does Farrow. Why does Coney need a silo for portable missiles?
Exactly.
We'll split up. And I'll be with Farrow just off the edge.
Is this another free mission?
Complex. Get those missiles back.
Oh my god, this is another free roam mission, isn't it?
I'm heading to our club to meet a contact who may be able to help us.
Custodian military base. How are you getting in there alive?
Carefully. I'll report back when I'm able.
I'll see you on the other side.
Good hunting, Bravo.
60 Ghost, at the rally point, what's your status?
On target, Charlie. You got Alpha, Kilo takes Bravo.
Roger.
Stand by.
For fuck's sake, Farrow.
Head on a swivel, old man.
Russia's back in Azakstan.
Contractors.
The Coney Group. Pulled a stack of chemicals from up north yesterday.
Stole my missiles at sunrise.
All less than 24 hours after Vladimir Makarov walked himself out of a prison.
Works quickly.
He's making up for lost time, isn't he?
Let's move.
Yes, I'm gonna run a bit more as well.
Shadow Company.
Or just talk.
Shadow Company don't have that kind of firepower. They're errand boys with attack vests.
They're allies.
They carried out a hit on my men.
Commander Graves did this.
Yeah, well, he had his orders, yeah.
From who?
Shepard.
General Shepard.
Yeah, so...
Did Shepard send you those missiles?
My weapons are my business.
He's a very dangerous man, Farrah.
We are all dangerous, Captain. Look. I never want to lie to you, but I can't tell you everything. What you call classified, I call secrets. My country is under siege again. My brother warned us.
We're just gonna go a lot deeper than ours, it's done.
Well, then let's help each other. Like always, I hope you trust me.
Implicitly.
Good. See you on the other side.
Who are we gonna play as?
All stations. Bravo,
Price, I'm guessing.
Kilo?
Yeah.
Kilo set.
Copy. Your drone's on the station. You and Farrow have the con.
What for?
A lot of Russians. Coney's brought an army into Uzbekistan.
No missiles in sight. They're in the bunkers then.
I see an entry point. Marking now. You'll need the key card to get in.
This is another free mission.
You sent a captain in our sector with a key card earlier. Had a red beret.
Roger. Red beret.
I spotted one near the steel buildings, north of the entry.
Red beret. That's my target.
Okay.
Good. Track him and get his key card. Use it on the...
Oh yeah, it's not a free mission.
And you?
Let's go.
I know another way in.
I don't hate Could these be. Free roam missions, but at the same time it's...
Well, stay on comms. I'll see you inside.
I don't want the entire game to just be the free roam missions. Oh, we have that mosquito drone again. Just in case we have to get a bit loud.
Pushing down from the mountain, sir.
The field may conceal your movement.
Right. Silent and violent.
Six. Drone still up. Use it if you need it.
Wait, did I leave something behind here? No, okay. So what I wanted to complain about is the missiles. Modern Warfare 2. The most used word in that game was missiles. And in this game, again, we're looking for missiles.
Six to all stations. Coney's planting ULF fingerprints on the base.
Makarov's launching a false flag attack. Those missiles are American. He's pinning it on Farrow in the west.
wants the world to think I'm the enemy.
We need to find out what the target is before it's too late.
Well, at least that's accurate to Makarov. That's what he did. That's why he did the No Russian mission. Because he wanted to frame the US for attacking Russia. And it worked. He started World War III. I mean, Makarov, he's got a good track record in this game so far as well. I mean, what has he done so far? Well, of course, he's escaped prison, which impressive. He stole the gas enough to kill a country. I mean, he hasn't actually really done anything. Like, he's gotten the resources for it and stuff. But he hasn't really... I mean, he did steal the missiles and kill a lot of... And, yeah, I guess this is where the Phase 4 starts or something, because... Of course, he's getting all these resources, and now he gets to put the plan into action, I guess. Oh, could I kill them fast? That's...
Connie's guarding the main gate.
Search the perimeter. There may be another way in.
That's a risky, There's no fucking cover. There we go. Entrance over there. This time I'm actually going to try to be stealthy, because this is an actual, like, mission. Scout drone. Oh, it's a scout drone. It's not the, I thought this was the mosquito drone, the one that explodes. Is that the entrance that I'm looking at? Yeah, it is. That's possible to make. These guys aren't paying attention. These two are talking. That guy should be fine. Should be fine. Or is there another entrance somewhere? There are a couple like around, but those are far. And if I go in there. That's fine, actually. It's just like one guy there, so. Should be fine. So check the cam. Yeah, there's just one guy there. Yeah, one guy there. Yeah, there's also those two there. Their truck just came in. They're not looking, so should be able to just walk.
Hit the perimeter.
Copy. Find the captain, get his key card.
Walk past the middle here.
Be advised, soap and ghost are in. Spotty signals underground.
Copy. We find the missiles and relay when we can.
Check.
What? How did he even see me? Last checkpoint. Go back to last checkpoint. How did he see? He saw me for like 2 seconds.
Copy. Find the captain, get his key card.
Be advised, soap and ghost are in. Spotty signals on the ground.
Copy. We find the missiles and relay when we can.
Check.
Guess 2 seconds is too long. Who saw me? Who saw me? It wasn't him. Might have been that guy, probably. Yeah, he's looking that way. There, he's not looking anymore.
Building one, make an entry.
I don't see anyone else in this building. I should wait for him to come further back again. I don't want to risk anyone seeing him. So I should wait for him to walk back. Get a key card. I have to go down there, don't I? So I'd have to go back around, kill through there, kill that guy, kill those two quick. Does anyone see? Oh, that guy in the car might see. Well, they might see him. Is he just the type of mission design that I'd like? Well, gameplay wise at least. I'm waiting. He's coming over here now. He's still not. Oh, I don't want to risk it. I don't want to risk it at all. Not worth risking it. Yeah, that guy can see right now. So she's walking away. Drop him, I guess.
That's one more.
This is a guy with a keypad, right? No? Do I need to find the keypad? Wait. Is it those guys that have the keypad? People there. No one can see them though, can they? Because this is locked.
2 for 1.
Oh, they can't see that though. Shit. Need to be careful still. What do I need these POIs for? Can't I just go into the entrance? What is my mission? For the base commander. Oh. He's in that last one then.
Did you run the captain?
Coming over here. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, load last checkpoint. Come on. I want to do this stealth.
Did you run the captain?
Ничего тут нет. Пошли обратно.
Понял.
He's walked out.
Another one down.
Oh, that might be a bit risky. Risky position. Come on, cover me in the grass, please. There you go. Might have to be... Shit. It's up that way right now. Yeah, I can't make that. Need to wait for him to look away. Not confident to do that. There we go. Come on, please, don't spot me. wait for him to move. If he goes inside, I might have to... He won't go inside, okay.
Connie, Captain's down.
Confirm when you get the key card.
Be out of view there. Shit, that guy... from a tower. That guy down there, I feel like they might see him. I need to watch out for those guys as well.
Got the key card.
Copy that. I found an infill point. I'll meet you inside. Kilo out.
How did he see me? What?
Copy that. I found an infill point. I'll meet you inside. Kilo out.
Fam, how is that my last... Oh my god.
Copy that. I found an infill point. I'll meet you inside. Kilo out.
That's so fucking dumb. That is so fucking stupid. See me. Yeah, the detection in this game is ass. Bro, they can see you from like miles away.
Copy that. I found an infill point.
Yeah, as soon as it goes loud, I can't fucking do anything, can I? Yeah, fam. What the fuck? I don't want to restart the entire mission, man, but oh my god, so dumb.
Copy that. I found an infill point.
Man. They just throw so. Why can't I climb that? How did the alarm just stop? The alarm stopped for some reason. They're still looking around for me. Yeah, there we go. Did it anyway. Oh my god, that detection's so dumb.
Watch your six, old man. They know we're here now.
Affirmative. Let's find those missiles.
Badass.
Got your back, Captain.
We should assist, Kilo.
You know we're here. Don't hold back. On you.
It's my...
On your six.
Rocket jumps to that.
Ooh, close quarters. That was fun. The Call of Duty gameplay is still there, even if the campaign or the game is bad. That gameplay is still there.
End of the hole.
Clear.
The blast
door. Oh no.
Trying to launch the missile.
Oh, this reminds me of Modern Warfare, the original Modern Warfare, Call of Duty 4.
These computers to deactivate the launch.
Well, we had to race in order to defuse the bomb. Well, not defuse it, but to stop. Ah! What the I thought we were in the clear.
We'll use these computers to deactivate the launch.
Negative. I'll need to access the control box on the missile.
They kill you instantly. I mean, I know I'm playing on hardened, but still. Also, there's no realism mode. Just realize there's no realism. Why?
Negative. I'll need to access the control box on the
missile. I like how all of them you can, like, fire like that. We're at the end of the walkway here.
I'm at the door.
I'll get it open. Stand by.
All stations, we've located two missiles. The warheads are chemical cavities. I say again, the missiles have chemical warheads.
Oh.
7-1, repeat your last.
canoe!
Doors open! This way, let's move.
Oh shit.
Clear.
Give me some. They're going to launch it, Captain.
Fuck.
06, come in. Captain, you copy?
Go for 6.
Coney's put Makarov's chemicals into the warhead. They're gonna launch.
My mission. My flags, my country.
He wants the world to think you did this.
If these missiles launch, they will. Chemicals. This missile has them too.
Farah, these are your missiles. There has to be a way to disarm it.
There is. Get on the control box. We can do this together.
Okay. Okay, I'm ready.
I'm in.
Ready.
Stand by. It's too late to disarm. We have to let it launch.
What?
We close the blast door and detonate.
Containing the chemicals in the bunker.
Yes. Get to the surface, find the blast door controls, and close it, Captain.
Where will you be?
I'll get to a safe position and hold the launch as long as I can. Go. Now! Holding. Prep for
You might want to hurry up. Might want to. Come on.
For you, babe.
Okay, okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Just open. I can run. How am I meant to fight him? He's a what? He's a where am I meant to go?
Will you be?
Okay, come on. I've already fucking seen. What is. What am I meant to. Where am I meant to go, fam?
I'll get to a safe position and hold the launch as long as I can. Go.
God damn it, man. God damn it. Come on. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. Right, I forgot to open the fucking door. Come on, leave. Timer doesn't start.
I'll hold the launch as long as I can.
Never mind.
Get to that timer.
there so many of you?
Our claw base in Kostovia.
Oh, no. As well.
I need
that and refill. Yeah, come on, let's go.
Kilo, ascend in now.
Copy. Go to the tower, get to the control.
Cap, visual on a Coney Hilo incoming on your position. They're bringing in reinforcements. You need to move.
Oh, god damn it. You gotta be kidding me.
Coney's already guarding the tower.
Cut through them and hold the launch as long as I can.
Together then.
Who's even shooting me?
Hilo incoming on your position. They're bringing in reinforcements. You need to move.
I have to start all the way back to the
Coney's all over the surface. They're guarding the tower.
Cut through them and hold them on as long as I can.
Together then.
I'm just waiting on the... Come on, move! Even less time now. This is a bottomless mag. Just realized.
Pushing into the control tower, Farah.
30 seconds. Get on the controls and shut the
door. There we go.
Got it. Doors now. Hilo. Farah, do you copy? Farah, can you hear me?
Loud and clear, Captain. Detonation complete. Missile is dead. Chemicals contained.
Good. Bravo, give me sit rep.
We're too late, Captain. Coney surrounded the controls.
Guys, what does he mean?
Two missiles. Launch him now from your northwest.
Oh.
No.
No. Wait!
Are they actually gonna kill Laswell?
No. Six to watcher.
Kate. Laswell, are you there? This is six in the blind. We have two missiles incoming to the Arklov base. They have chemical warheads. If you are there, get out. Now!
Three hours earlier? Nikolai.
Nikolai!
Laswell!
I'm gonna skip this cutscene and then quit the campaign and then restart the mission next episode. So yeah, pretty eventful episode. I'd say I had a lot more fun in this time than last episode. But at least we get to play as Laswell next time, which is new. Laswell on the cover as well. So yeah, anyway guys, if you did enjoy this video, then do make sure to like, comment, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell to stay up to date on all of my future content, and of course, make sure to stay safe, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.